I'm hitting that back wall though, that's for sure. Oh gosh. Woo. Hello, I'm the Edumacator, and this is lesson 24? I think it's lesson 24 of 7 Days to Die. I dug through the night, and I really didn't find any... Oh, I got a couple of guests. I didn't find a whole lot of metal. Yeah, yeah. I actually don't see zombies when I come back up. This guy's such a wiggler that, where'd his body go? Oh, there it is. I don't normally find zombies when I come up out of the hole, you know, come back to the house in the morning. What's this guy doing? The nurse. Oh, get out of there! Oh, crumb. Yeah, yeah, I see. Oh, that's not right. I thought I had you. Huh. Poop. Ah. Yeah, yeah. She gone? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's get rid of these. I think what I need to do... Maybe... I definitely think I need a pickaxe when I'm doing that digging, because, golly, I tell you what, using the axe, ooh, that is slow. Super slow. La 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 la. I think I need anything right now. Let's go upstairs and see. Okay, don't have anything cooking. I'll have to do a little bit of hunting today, I think would be an excellent idea. Why? Is that still making stuff? Yeah, I guess so. Slowly. I need to smelt. Oh, someone's sneaking up. Okay. Oh. Okay. Let's craft one of those. I've forgotten. I'm gonna go ahead and craft another one. Oh, hush down there. Good heavens. Oh, wait, you know what? I can do... They're messing up my stuff, man. I can craft one of these. And what about a pickaxe? Iron pickaxe. I need 5. Okay. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Alright, maybe we should get these back in here. Turn that bad boy on. Let's keep that going. Let's keep that going. Oh, wait. I didn't do what I wanted to do. I can make that now. Sweet. Ooh, that's a long build, isn't it? Alright. Let's get that here. Let's put these away for now. I don't really need this right now either. How am I on water and food? A little bit low. Ah. Yeah, let's have some water right now. And I need to get some food. Now we have our pickaxe. I'll put that there. I can put that there. Oops. I'm gonna switch these out. There we go. Okay, cool beans, cool beans. Now, what was all the hubbub back over here? Let's see what's going on. Crawlers? I can't see anything. I bet this one died on those spikes. Betcha. Betcha, betcha. Bet this one did too. I will eat that right off the bat. And nope, not what I wanted. There we go. There. Oh, she left her sandwich. Okay, you know what? I have. Nope, wrong one. Cobblestone, cobblestone. Whoa. What? I think I need rocks and clay. Let us see if that's true. Okay, let's go over here. Maybe I don't even need to be in here to do this. Why are they beating on my house? Because I've got this thing going? Okay, what's I know what cobblestone is. I need to save it. Resources? Lump of clay. All my clay is in here. So let's do this. I've got a lot of clay in there. Let's put that there for now. Let's put that there for now. I do have it saved, so that's good. I don't know how much of this I'm going to need. Honestly, don't. What is going on? Yeah, I have to reinforce this house quick. Okay, craft that. Oh, that's quick. That's quick. I like that. That is quick. Alright, the other thing I want to do is let's go to traps. And I was going to wait to do some of this, but honestly, it just might be a good idea to start working on this. You know what? Let's empty it. Let's just make them all. I think think they're in the house? It's so loud. Yep. Crawled up. That's an awful sound. Alright, well, I knew it was probably a bad idea to leave this open, but... just easier. Okay, so... okay, not what I wanted. Let's fix these first. Cement, so I can upgrade that higher with cement. Good to know. I never even saw this, I don't think. Okay. Can I do this? Is this quicker? And this is probably what? Cement. See how far I can get this before I run out of all that metal. I'd rather use the metal here for now and then reinforce the spikes later. Because by the next time the am I out? I'm out of everything. Okay. Alright. Crumb. The next time a horde comes through, I don't think I'll have what I'd like to have ready. Honestly. I don't think I will. Okay, let's put down some spikes. I don't have any wood. You know what? Let's go get some wood. Because I want to be able to upgrade these a little bit. Not just put them down plain, because they're pretty weak. Too far where I've been before. Okay, what do I have on? Do I have... I want that. Drop that off for now. Don't need it. Scrap that. Where did that metal go? Okay. Let's go get it. You know what? I've been doing some boring stuff right now, so let's go get it. Hopefully something. I mean, the medical stuff is really good. I'd like to have some cool weapons. Whoa, watch out for those little cactus. They will get ya. Maybe I should knock out some rocks on the way back, because that's gonna give me... that will give me... no. That will give me some more metal. And then with the metal... I can keep working on strengthening the house. Look at that. Cool. That's good. Nice. Wow, that's a lot, huh? That's a good find. Love it. What is this? Corn? Okay. It's right there. There's some clay right there. I think I'm gonna need some more clay. Probably right over this hill. Ooh, I'm hungry. I'm hungry. I need to hunt. I need to do a little bit of hunting, I think. There it is. A lot of corn out here. Ooh, what's this? Is that clay? Yeah. Let's get the box. I'm gonna take it. Yeah, I see the baddie. He's way over there. Let's go ahead and do a little bit of digging here and get some clay. Although I'm holding a lot of clay with me right now, aren't I? Need to plant at some point. All right. I have a new pickaxe. Let's see. Oh, there's someone over there. Oh, this is much better. Golly, that's much better. Wow. Is it? Is that person down? Okay. Alright, I will take... Oh, I don't have any room. Yes, I do. And I will eat that right now. There we go. Alright, let's keep working on this thing. Get some more metal. That metal just doesn't go very far. That's why you have to mine for it. You know, I'd be interested to know who has led more of a nomadic lifestyle. I wonder if that, you know, if there's any sense to that, because I tell you, getting all this material to strengthen a house just takes forever. Forever. I hear that I can use moldy bread for something. Penicillin? Right in the mouth. Right in the mouth. Gotta take that. Gotta take those for show. For show. Alright. Alright, let's keep heading toward the house. Ooh, that's a big rock. Let's see, is there anything? I don't feel like I've come very far from the house. I don't think there's any buildings. There's that one there. What is that building? There's another rock. So far, this seems to be my best way of finding a bunch of metal. Which is unfortunate, because I just feel like if I can find something, if I can find a nice iron vein underground, that is just going to be fantastic. Maybe if I found, like, I got lucky and found a cave and could get down easily. Hi. Oh gosh, I can't believe I hit that actually. Ah, poop. Yep, can hear them. They apparently can see me. Sounds like a lot, but sometimes that sound is deceiving. Could just be one. Can I eat corn the way it is? I sure can. Golly, is that as loud to you as it is to me? I mean, seriously. Hi. Hi. Ah, poop. Yeah, bound to hit someone. Be still. I'm hitting that back wall though, that's for sure. Oh gosh. You couldn't see me in real life. I don't know if you could hear me, but I jumped and hit my desk with my leg. Oh, get out of there. Where did he come from? Round back or something? Yeah, right. I don't really care about that. Don't need that. No. Man, it just... There's just so much noise. You can't tell where they're coming from. I'm wearing headphones for crying out loud. Should I come in over here? They are really protecting this place, aren't they? I'm so eager to get in there. At the same time, I don't have any room for anything. I mean, is there a possibility that I could clear it out and then come back and there not be tons of zombies waiting for me again? Ali, I feel like I've worked you over. That had to hurt. Whoa. Get out of there. Why would that happen? Jumping up on top of that. I guess you can fish. I get those all the time, but... Okay. Wonder how secure that building is. Too many windows. Alright, what I'd like to do... Constantly something coming up behind me. Let's just see. Okay. Must be up a floor. I think I have that. Chainsaw schematic. Can they dig through the floor? I've never seen them do that, but that doesn't mean they can't. Is that a safe? That is a safe. Huh. We'll come back for that save. This place creeps me out. I need to come back. I want to come back. Let's move the quick one right here. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna come back. I wanna clear that out. I have way too much stuff on me right now. In fact, that's still gonna be a problem, I should. Oh, did I hit it? Crappers. Be still. Ah, poops. Where did that hit? Dang. What time is it? 6? That was a good hit. Look at that. There he goes. Do you see him? Poops. There we go. Where's my shank? Alright, what do I not need right this second? I'm gonna drop those because I keep finding... I keep finding some. Let's get it. What I really need is the meat. Well, I need the hides are a good thing too. You know, if I want to start building some more forges when the time comes for that. Getting meat? Alright, what can I do? I can't drop that. You know what I can do? Is I can make all of these that I can. Did I pick up the meat? Okay. Oh no, that's fat. I don't... No, I want the meat. I don't want the fat. Okay, cool. It's 8 o'clock. Alright. Fudge! Look at the... Oh, it's like the bear knows I want to go home. He's like, where are you going? Are you the one that started the forest fire? No? I didn't have anything to do with that. Oh, all these sounds. I swear I hear like 14 sounds and they're all me, but... Alright, house should be right over here. Whoa! House should be right over here. There it is. I need to get up. I want to... cook the meat. Need to cook the meat. Come on. Should have found more wood today. I know I should close the door and everything, but let's turn that off for now. And let's definitely char some meat. Water. I'm a little low on both. Alright, that should be good. How many more am I cooking? Alright. Some water. Alright, so I'll have a little bit of meat waiting for me. Let's get downstairs quickly. Let's, come on, spaz. Spaz boy. Right now. I got enough of those on me right now. What time is it? Could have used more wood, but not gonna worry about it right now. My place. All right, let me show you what I've done with the place, and then we'll call it a video. See, I just don't think this is far enough down, so I've started. I'm still digging, but I'm digging at an angle now. And, so hopefully that will be good. Let's just for a little bit of added protection there, let's do that. It's not much, but, and then I can always pick them up. Alright, we're just a few minutes from 10, and I'm just gonna go through the night, just gonna go back to digging as much as I can, and hopefully in the morning I can tell you I found a bunch of metal. And then I'm gonna get cranking on the house. So that's it. What did I say this was? Lesson 24? That's it for lesson 24. Hey, if you're enjoying this playthrough of 7 Days to Die, I hope that you'll subscribe. Hope you'll be back for lesson 25. That's it for me. I will see you next time.